What's going on? Joey from Flip the Record. Want to try something new? This is going to be the song of the week. Today's song is going to be Bring Me the Horizon, Darkside. This song kicks ass. This is my most listened to song last year, despite it coming out in October. I think I've listened to it like 100 times. This is just heavy thrashing, heavy guitar, like just something you can bang your head to and work out to. And just if you're having a bad day, you throw this on and you just jam and you just let all that anger and aggression out. I love this song. So let's dive into the lyrics. Sinking under, think my angel's fallen. Safe place plundered, bastards kick the door in. Pick the stitches and now I can't stop bleeding. 3 a.m, I ain't slept all weekend. 6 feet in the dirt, still breathing. Don't give a fuck if my heart stops beating. So that little like pre-chorus stanza there, really, really descriptive. Like, pick the stitches, now I can't stop bleeding. 3 a.m, I ain't slept all weekend. Ollie Sykes is just, you know, he's singing about just going through the inner turmoil and inner demons that he's dealing with, and using the imagery of picking stitches and just bleeding profusely. It's kind of eerie, but it really captures what the essence of the song is about. And then the chorus, this is, for me, it's the best part of the song. Hey, I'm begging you to stay, my dark side won today, my heart keeps breaking over and over. Hey, don't let me out your sight. Can't trust myself tonight. My heart keeps breaking. Can you talk me off the ledge again? So again, he's just saying, you know, whether it's he's having suicidal thoughts or self-harm or whatever the case may be, you know, when you're going through it in second verse. Something haunts me. Footsteps in the basement. Out of body, but there's no escaping. And it kind of goes back into the pre-chorus and the chorus again, repeating some of those same lyrics from earlier. And then after the second time the chorus goes through, it gets in the bridge. Something's in the way, don't know what I can say. Memories are haunting me, a sickness taking over. So bury me alive, there's nowhere left to hide. And say goodbye, because maybe I will miss me when I'm gone. And again, just going back to that, just capturing the essence of like, we're really, really going through it. And just needing someone there to help you get through it. And that's why this song is great, especially with the thrashing guitar, the loud drums. I mean, this is just a hard rock masterpiece. And what's cool about this song too is I've actually heard this on like the hype up videos for NFL football. It was like either right before the game or right before the second half, they had this song like going in the background. Like, hey, we'll be right back with, you know, the Cowboys, Eagles. And it pumped me up, you know, not that I needed to be pumped up to watch more NFL football, but hearing this song in the background got me going. I was like, yeah, let's go. Yeah, so Darkside, Bring Me the Horizon, first song of the week. Might try doing this segment out. We'll see how it goes, but hope you enjoyed.